Previously in episode 4. Rob turns his catheter bag into an impressive water feature. I appear to camp it up more than a scout jamboree. We took a ride on yet more ferries. And Rob realises gravel roads and heights can be fun.
Thank you.
road grader, not Rob's friend. That was the back end spinning up twice. Freshly graded gravel is great fun if you know what you're doing. Not the best for a novice though. Rob's nickname is Big Yin. I often change it to Big Din though.
Thank you.
I realised that with the camera in its fixed position on the right hand side of the bike in a dead straight road, you weren't getting a picture of the views off to the left hand side. So I thought I'd just pop into the car park to show you, the viewer, the lovely views. Don't say I never think of you. The owners of this cabin had gone for a bit of a shabby chic overkill, especially in the toilets. This was the gents. Rob was his usual happy self. The choice of furnishings for curtains wasn't impressing him, mainly because as this picture was taken at midnight, the sun was still shining. Day 12 started with some freshly graded gravel just to get Rob back into the swing of things.
Down easy, 'cause we're always down.
2 on the clocks, on gravel, following Rob. I think he's about got the hang of it. Maybe a touch more experience required on the downhill sections. Next time in episode 6, we visit the world's biggest loo roll holder. Rob has to use all his tools and half of mine. We find out if this bolt is anything important. We get cold and wet once more. And we take a look around at the top of the highest road in Norway.